Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In this video I will show you about the touch lagging or working slow problem in your phone Redmi A2. So in this device, if touch is working slow or hanging again and again, I will show you how you can easily fix it. Before I move to the video, if you are new to my channel and watching the video for the first time, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the video.